there it is.
Wait, you're in play to the sophomore. The person that had built some of them. The sophomores and the seniors getting each other's spirit time.
Oh,
the freshman will be the first game going to win. Bye-bye on the victim line. And she was placed for four. The seniors will get one play. Once again, Connors will like to be moved back to the bench. The ninth grade coach, Miss Ellis. The sophomore coaches, Coach Smith and Cheryl Moody Mills. The junior coach, Coach Murphy. The senior coach, Coach Norris. And our cheerleading coaches, Abby Tucker, Hayden Cookton, and Lauren Goldis. Looks like the seniors have scored. Sophomores all over the defense. They will stop the juniors from making the pass to the end. Thank you. It looks as if the freshman cheerleaders have exhausted themselves. Another backup, Pep Bryan. Then one from the senior is running down on the 4-yard line. Sophomore side.